Hi, I'm Kristen Volk on this Monday, the 24th day of March 2008 with a UPI News Update. The U.S. death toll in Iraq has hit a new high. Last night, four U.S. soldiers were killed in a roadside bombing there, bringing the American death toll to 4,000 deaths. The grim news comes less than a week after the fifth anniversary of the start of the war. And J.P. Morgan Chase is upping its offer for the embattled investment bank Bear Stearns. The brokerage quintupled its bid for the bank today to $10 a share in an effort to appease angry shareholders and employees. J.P. Morgan will also reportedly buy 39.5% of Bear Stearns by scooping up 95 million newly issued shares. That move is to ensure that the deal goes through. The buyout's success was questioned last week after some large Bear Stearns shareholders criticized the buyout. And floodwaters are finally beginning to recede in Missouri and other affected areas of the Midwest. That's after major rivers peaked over the weekend. 17 people were killed due to heavy rains that flooded homes, businesses, and roadways last week. But forecasters are still warning of flooding in parts of Arkansas along the White River. The river is still rising after last week's downpours. Vice President Dick Cheney says Hamas is trying to, quote, torpedo peace talks between the Palestinians and Israel. Cheney met with Israeli Prime Minister Ehud Olmert in Jerusalem today, a day after meeting with Palestinian leaders in Ramallah. The vice president added that there's evidence Hamas is being supported by Iran and Syria to derail the plan. And that's all for now. Check out our new special segment on UPI.com called Healing and Hearing Animals. Have a good day.